am doing a cute little try-on haul from the online company called Shein. So I ordered a couple goodies ranging from very elegant to very comfy and casual. So with the first set I have on here, it's these really comfy, cute little tracksuit short set, and it's got the white detailing on the side and on the sleeves as well. This is what it looks like. It is a crop top, however the shorts go all the way up. They're like high waist, so it kind of almost looks like it could be worn together. And I paired it up with some cute little booties. I don't know if you've seen my videos, but I'm currently obsessed with these. They are tie-up peep toe white booties. So yeah, this is the first set. I also ordered this cute Gucci inspired sweater. It's a white little thick sweater here with the words Mercy on it. I thought it was super cute since a lot of the Gucci inspired outfits like these don't have that type of wording. So I thought this was a really cute little piece for winter because I don't have enough white sweaters. Everything that I have and going forward that I'll show you is pretty much dark. So I really like this little touch of white. And so I had to order this. And the words are in rose gold. So I also got this really cute crossover tie crop top. And I thought that was really cute. Just because white goes with pretty much everything. And yeah, I'm in love with this style, all the tight front tops. Little off-the-shoulder gray crop top as well with the tie front. Right before I pulled it and tied it up, it was kind of like squared off. But as soon as you tie it and tighten it, it just scrunches it up, gives it a really cute effect. Very stylish and feminine. I love it so much. For this outfit, I am just gonna say like it's my favorite one from this order. It's these really cute and snug, very stretch pants. There's a word for these. They're kind of like that material for like work pants, but they're not. Yeah, they're kind of like slacks material, very stretch, very comfy. And it's got like the little detailing here of kind of like that little Gucci inspired stripe. And then I paired it up with this really cute purse from their website. And let me just give you a close up here. It's super cute. It's got the little snake here. It's got two roses, two dragonflies. It's very interesting. It's got like the little wooden bamboo handle, and the strap matches this. So it's a cute little setup together. And then I also paired it with this cute lace bodysuit, which I've said in my previous video that is very trendy right now. It kind of looks like loungewear, but it's not. It's just a cute white lace. Because it is see-through and it didn't come with under padding, I went ahead and just got little nipple covers on them so that way I can go out in this outfit. And I paired it with some white heels. Super cute, guys. I'm in love with this. I'm gonna miss summer and fall warm weather. Cute. Again, this is what it looks like. I think this one might be my favorite. It is such a comfortable one piece. Like, I can't even tell you how cute this jumpsuit is. Like, it's so flattering. It just brings out my figure so much. At first, when it was not on me, I just thought it was like, okay, this is just like a cute little jumpsuit or dress, whatever I ordered. I totally forgot. And as soon as I put it on, I'm like, now I know why I ordered this. It's so cute. And for the price, the quality is amazing. It's got like this ribbed, striped kind of feel to it. It's very thick. So again, some of the pieces or the details that I like about this suit. It's basically this plunge V-neck, which is very flattering considering that everything else is covered up. And then it's got bell-bottom sleeves and pants. So how cute is that? It zips up, super convenient. So no tying up. And surprisingly, it fits my bust, no problems with that. I'm a size medium and this fit amazing. Look at how curvy it makes me look. Super cute. Gray color. It's this plunging neckline which has like this kind of like V-shaped plastic underneath, so that way this doesn't ever fold forward or anything like that. It holds your girls up just right. It does have these strings here which holds them up for support as well. I really like it because it's not cheap fabric. It's like this double layered fabric which is really thick enough to, you know, just hug your curves in all the right places and, you know, be very fitted and comfy. And I really love that about this outfit. I paired it up with some light, like a different shade of the same color tone shoes. They're like these little caged booties. I thought it would look really cute just to give it a pop of lightness. Thank you so much for watching this cute little review. It's my first time working with Shein and they are amazing. Their quality and their website is so easy to navigate. Make sure you use my discount code and my link down in the description box. I will list every one of the items that you saw me try on today. Make sure to rate if you love my try-ons and if you love my new hairstyle. And make sure to comment, subscribe, and set up your post notifications so you see every new video that I upload, since I have been uploading every day. I don't want you guys to miss any of those new little happenings. So anyways, make sure you comment down below. Don't forget to check them out. And once again, thank you so much for watching. Until next time, guys.